Hi, so what is your name?
Hi, I'm Lucas Theodan. I work for HP on the e-commerce director for Europe.
Cool, and what is HP doing at LeWeb?
So HP's presence at LeWeb was important for us because we're powering the internet by a lot of standards with our server and storage infrastructure networking and also on the client side. So it's very important for us to be here where we see the trends, we see what's coming up, and how can we adapt to the evolution of the web.
Cool. Are we enjoying the event so far?
Yeah, very much. Very interesting. Some very interesting trends, sharing, not buying, and all these things, which as a company we'll have to adapt to.
Cool. Can you just show us around what you have here in your stand so people can actually come here and meet you guys?
Exactly. So we figured at the web we have, you know, also an informal type of thing. So this is our Slate, you know, and HP has decided to go multi-OS and multi-form factor. So as you know, so we decided to organize a game where you take a picture of these little superheroes and the Slate together somewhere in London. And then the best picture wins a tablet. You know, this is the ones we have and people playing with it right now. There are tweeters on our screen over there, live cascade. Also we can do really good show our Android laptop that's coming up this fall as a premiere in Europe. Which is right there, stands out to be an issue. I use it myself, I got the gift 2 days ago. You know, you'd be surprised how I can do it.
Thank you very much. Have fun at LeWeb.
Thank you.
What's happening?
Okay.